With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
The figure found by joining the midpoints of sides of a quadrilateral ABCD taken in order is a square only if we have been given that PQRS is a square. Hence, PQ will be equal to QR will be equal to RS will be equals to SP. So also R will be equal to SQ because it is given that it is a square. But we also know that PR is equals to BC and SQ is equals to AB. From this we can conclude that all the sides are equal, all the sides are equal because when PR is equals to BC and SQ is equal to AB, so PR is equal to SQ. So all the sides of the quadrilateral are equal. So it can be rhombus or it can be square. Now in triangle, let's say ADB and triangle ABC. In triangle ADB, we can see that SP is parallel to DB and SP is half of DB because S and P are given to be the midpoints of AD and AB. And by midpoint theorem, we can state which states that the line joining the midpoints of the two sides of a triangle is equal to the half of the third side of the triangle. So in triangle ADB, SP is parallel to DB. And SP is half of DB. And ABC, similarly, PQ is parallel to AC and PQ is half of AC. From this, we can conclude that as SP and PQ are equal, so we can say that AC will be equal to BD. Hence, diagonals are equal. Diagonals are equal. So we are left with one option, that is fourth option, that diagonals might be perpendicular.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.